South Korea recorded a current account surplus for the 16th straight month in August on the back of strong exports of cars and semiconductors. The Bank of Korea said Thursday that the current account surplus was 7.51 billion US dollars, up around 13% on year. Exports of goods jumped more than 30% on year, led by semiconductors, cars and steel products. But the goods surplus decreased on year as imports increased by around 42% due to higher raw material prices.